Wito wa kuongeza juhudi za kuwalinda watoto umetolewa hii leo kwenye uzinduzi wa masuala 11 yanayohitaji kupewa kipaumbele katika kustawisha maslahi ya watoto. Uzinduzi huo wa idara ya watoto kwenye Umoja wa Mataifa UNICEF ukihimiza utekelezwaji wa sheria ya watoto kama mwanzo wa kutekeleza masuala hayo muhimu yanayohusu elimu, ulezi, afya miongoni mwa mengine.
You know, children being at the center of a shared future, a better and a brighter tomorrow starts with the policies, choices that we make them for them today. And these choices are often not always straightforward because the budgetary decisions, the decisions on what should be allocated, and equally when such conflicts and the crisis in the world over that we see, there is often that those budgets are diverted, rightfully so, for countries which are much more, you know, going through the crisis situations.
This need to review our architecture on children, which issues, which are scattered in different departments, thus putting the welfare of children at risk. We need a programmatic shift in the planning and budgeting.
I believe that as an educated girl from Mathare, I'll be able to succeed in life. I also wish for more job opportunities so that my dad and mom can support our family.
The country is committed to the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development and its Sustainable Development Goals, SDG, the articulation of children's issues in Kenya Vision 2030. And the implementation of the Constitution of Kenya and various legislative frameworks.